I work at IBM and my role is a chief technical evangelist. I was a transfer student from Penn State and I was a summer student at Yale too. After I completed my one semester, I felt that coming to University of New Haven would be better because of the scholarship that I received from the university. During studies, there is this requirement of finishing up with the project or with the thesis. So I happened to choose thesis, and the overall support that I got from the registrar office and the staff members and my faculty members, I think it's outstanding. So based on my success so far, IBM has selected me to be a part of executive MBA program at MIT. This program would be for 18 months, and it's an amazing opportunity to grow at IBM.